I am Dr. Sirish Nelivigi. I am the director of Nelivigi Eye Hospital and Surgical Center. And our hospital is located at Bilandur on the Outer Ring Road, opposite Bangalore Central Mall in Bangalore. There are basically two kinds of surgeries which we do, especially in children. In children, when we need to open up the passage which is blocked here, the tear duct, the basic surgery that we do is called lacrimal probing. In lacrimal probing, a thin probe is sent through the opening of the lacrimal duct here and then passed all the way to the nose. This helps in opening up the tear duct so that the tears start flowing smoothly through this portion. If the lacrimal probing fails in opening up the tear glands, then what we do is, we do something called as dacryocystorhinostomy. In dacryocystorhinostomy, or DCR for short, we open up the area over here and then attach the lacrimal sac to the bone. We make attachment between the bone and the lacrimal sac so that the tears that form in the eye, they get drained to the lacrimal sac, and then from there to the lacrimal bone, through the lacrimal bone to the nose. So this is a surgery which is done under general anesthesia for most of the children.